Hello and welcome. When I first learned programming and tried to get my foot in the door, I constantly struggled with different opinions about whether I should build projects or write LeetCo. Some say projects are kings, while others prefer to become LeetCo gurus. After several years into the industry, I figured out the answer for these questions. In this video, I'm going to share with you my takeaway and the reason behind this. This video could be short and concise. So without further ado, let's dive in. The answer for this question is, if you don't have experience, build projects, then grind LeetCo. But if you already have experience, then just focus on LeetCo and system design. The only reason you need to build projects is to tell recruiters that you know how to code. Projects are a good replacement for the lack of experience as a junior software developer. But if you already have experience shipping code to production, there's no need to waste your time on that, because you know how to code. Instead, focus all of your attention and energy on interview preparation. Experience helps you get a foot in the door, but interview prep helps you get through the door. You need both steps to become a software engineer. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoy it. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. That supports the channel a lot, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.